I was commissioned to make a poncho that looks like a moth. I decided to make it a whole series on my channel, so this is a sneak peek into part two. In part one, I created the pattern, and in part two, I am now cutting out all of the pieces and assembling this pattern. And in part three, I will be putting it all together and showing you the final result, so stay tuned for that. But in the meantime, go check out part two.